All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Paintball Wizards. This will be coming from the group or band The Who. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately. Also, lyrics are pulled up just in case we need them. So as of right now, it definitely seems super theatrical. The introduction was a little long, right? But I think it helped with the overall, you know, the vibe of theatrics that's going on here, guys. No complaints here. Sounds great. Well, the song is very good, right? There's no doubts here. Pinball, like a pinball machine, like arcade, I think is the overall thing that he's talking about here, like a pinball machine from an arcade. This kid must be absolutely amazing to the point where he has a song written about him, guys. Interesting. He's a pinball wizard, has to be a twist. Blazed by sense of smell. Flipper fingers. Yeah, so this song is good, right? Musically, it's very good also. But here's the thing that I'm thinking about here. Being that, I'd say the average young kid, right, has no idea what a pinball machine is, right? They've never even touched one. People that were around that time are going to be the ones who understand it and listen to it, I would say, right? But it's such a shame how things change so quickly. The joy of going to the arcade, at least, is what I'm referring to. Because not everyone just has, you know, the gaming consoles in a house, and there will never be another pinball wizard, right? If there is, they're most likely not going to be from, like, America, at least, right? Because I think in foreign countries, there still are potentially arcades, right? But all right, guys, no complaints. The song itself is very good. I'm just trying to think of, like, who would be the target market for it in 2022. It would have to be someone who grew up listening to it, most likely, right? But all right, listen, now let me know in the comments of the next thing I should be listening to from them, and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right, then listen, guys, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly, all right?